beyond me.
Guardate che meraviglia queste spigole.
God, to think I once considered them my fate. But that was before the brook opened my eyes. Then I saw the east it succumbs, and the division it creates. Savonarola will lead us into a new era. One of fraternity, equality, and justice. Order. Accept the Lord as our savior and true leader.
Verde. Damn.
Equality and justice.
Tazzo! Get down from there!
That's ours. They're forced to go without food. How tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food. If they want to eat, they'll accept Savonarola as their leader. Are the Medici family that still hold any sway in the cities beyond me? Savonarola as their leader. Are the Medici family can still hold any sway in the cities beyond me?
God, to think I once considered them my patrons. But that was before the door opened.
You are not going anywhere! Did he get clear? But you! There! There! Get!
Just how tough the holdouts are. They're forced to go without food. If they want to eat, they'll accept Savonarola as their leader. Hardly Medici family can still hold any sway. My fate! Before the prophet opened my eyes. The evils of commerce. And the kings.
Daganoro will lead us into a new era.
Roman Christianity.
This world. And justice.
All that remains is for us to cast off the shackles of our troubled past and accept the Lord as our savior and true leader. Consider them my patrons. But that was before the prophet opened my eyes. Then I saw the evils of commerce and the division it creates. Savonarola will lead us into a new era.
Quality
and justice.
Go back down, or I shoot.
Let me be a man.
There!
Lord him!
Will lead us into a new era, one of Christianity, equality, and justice. All that remains is for us to cast off the shackles of our troubled past and accept the Lord as our savior and true leader.
They'll
accept Savonarola as their leader.
What happened?
Are the Medici family can still hold any sway in the cities beyond me?
Anyone see the killer?
Oh, to think I once considered them my patrons. But that was before the prophet opened my eyes.
Then I saw the evils of commerce and the division it creates. Savonarola will lead us into a new era, one of fraternity, equality, and justice. All that remains is for us to cast off the shackles of our troubled past and accept the Lord as our savior and true leader. I once considered them my patrons. Then I saw this. Savonarola will lead us into a new era, one of fraternity, equality, and justice. All that remains is for us to cast off the shackles of our troubled past. I once considered them my patrons. But that was before the prophet opened my eyes. Then I saw the evils of commerce and the division it creates.
Don't let him...
What? What have I done?
You tried to force devotion.
Sometimes, the people must be told what to think.
No good has ever come of that. Benché il mio cuore sia turbato, la mia mente è lucida. Requiescat in pace.
Escape! Keep you breathing. Tragic to waste such illustrious flesh in a few short strokes.
asking, Faith.
Stay back!
Have I done something to annoy you?
I'm a flea. I'm nothing. Not worth your time.
A weekly bleeding.
Saluti a vostro
fratello. No need to be shy. Come forward.
Your orders are simple. Keep watch over these fields and ensure no harm comes to the bundles of Fiendo. It may seem a mundane task, but it is critical nonetheless.
Without this most basic resource, they'll lose the means to resist. They will be forced to stand down.
Already, many have fallen into the world. They require clothing, food, shelter, warmth, and all of these things are born of Fiendo. I hear you grumbling. You think this post a waste of time, but you must understand. Our very existence depends upon keeping all of this secure. You don't believe me, do you? Let me explain. The Fiendo feeds our horses. They, in turn, pull our carts, which transport our goods to other cities where trade is conducted. In this way, our economy is made to thrive. And then there is the livestock. Cattle and sheep require Fiendo for sustenance. And as you know, they provide us with all manner of things. Wool, meat, and milk, to name a few. Do you see them? Why the Fiendo must not fall into enemy hands. So do not dismiss the work you do here. It is vital to our continued success.
Assaggiate i miei saccati!
ascoltata dal popolo potente.
Il miglior bando stagionato!
You'd have let your own people starve. And for what? Too long I suffered their insults. They called me simple and low class. I wanted their respect. I'm afraid you do not have mine. Per quanto sia penoso il trapasso, lieto sarà il tuo sonno. Requiescat in pace.
Was it worth dying for, idiot?
I can't see him anymore.
Disrupt our work! Firenze is sick! It's our duty to cure her!
How? By forcing her people to follow a madman?
It is unwise for you to challenge those in power!
Yes. Well, that is about to change.
No! You won't take me! Savonarola will know of your treachery! Guards! Guards!
I was a victim. It's not my fault.
No, you made the choice.
It charmed me. with that thing.
Only because you allowed it. Lo faccio per il popolo. Requiescat in pace. Something is wrong here. Where is everyone?
Must be a drunken wager or something.
Salute, come sta?
Another challenger. Excellent. Savonarola warned me that some would oppose our rule. And so I devised this little trap to ferret out those foolish enough to play at hero. It's proven to be both entertaining and effective. Incoming, Chamo!
What a spectacle!
Just how long he survived.
Yes.
Another few days back. We got him, my man. Before he was finally put down, he seemed to every day without it. Another of you approaches. Nonconformists, self-contained revolutionaries, the Bailey. I've seen and heard it all. Just excuses. Am I to believe you're a champion of the downtrodden, Bailey? No! A rebel leader intent on ushering in a new age. Fight for justice. Liberty. And do not be mistaken. These are lies.
Get him!
You're all here for the same reason. The same selfish reason. You seek something. A glory. Distinction. Fame. Reward. Spiritual. So which are you? Is it validation you desire? Or perhaps penance for some old deal? Did other children tease you? Did a lover spurn you? If I had your loss, I would suspect a form of insecurity. Why else do you wear the hood? Why do you hide your face from the world? Yourself.
Hurry for your poor ass!
Fine. Die. You're making a very big mistake. You seek to challenge me. Assassino. I was born for battle, boy. Come on, then. Let's see what you need.
For more.
Is this truly who I was? So proud and cruel.
No. Savonarola bewitched you.
Did he? Or was it that I tasted power and found myself intoxicated? I wish I had been stronger.
As do I. Mi rincresce, ma non c'è altro modo. Requiescat in pace.
Where do you think you're going?
You have any information?
Good to see you, Ezio. Care for a bit of practice? Once more, Ezio! Excellent! One more and we'll be done! Ah, such skill, such grace. See it another time. Much better. One last time now. Sì, perfetto. Now do it again! Just one more time, Ezio! Such skill, such grace. once more, Ezio! Well done, Ezio. Such grace. Yes, it's best we take a break.
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book? A presto, Ezio.
Come again, please.
Come, friend.
better for now. Prevention is the best cure, I know.
Release me!
Any last words for your woman? I'll see her shortly.
Finally, someone with courage and principle.
Fit like a suckling pig, and
remember your training. Keep
your positions like you were taught.
Woman, I'll see her shortly.
Take your arm behind!
Genote.
It's quite simple, amici. If you desire care, you'll submit yourselves fully to our new ruler.
Support the Medici, who, as you know, have long since fled Firenze, or accept Savonarola. Why fight him? Why refuse? He is a good man, strong of character and morals. He seeks to save us from ourselves. And saving is what we need. Before Savonarola came to us, we were mired in sin, gluttony, lust, pride, avarice. You have spilled the blood of a healer.
No, I've spilled the blood of a tyrant.
To command such power over the body, between this world and the next, it seems I grew intoxicated.
And now you grow still. La tua morte non sarà inutile. Requiescat in pace.
Now! Carefully. I want him caught now! I think I'll keep them. There! On him! I cannot
rather risky, really.
Life expectancy? About 5 more minutes, I'd wait.
God, please end!
Florins!
Gold!
Oh, yes! Money!
Gold!
Patrini!
Wow!
Fresh cut leeches. Who requires cleaning?
Don't be shy. I only aim to heal.
Omnipotens Deus, Rex Regum et Omnium Gubernator.
You won't get away!
For all the gods flock.
Get down, or I'll throw you down. He's here!
Bashful type, is it?
He is not that man.
Eccolo! Get him!
Who?
Go!
We work together!
Ora! Forza now!
Do you require a medical assistant?
Ah!
area is bursting at the seams with time. We'll have to take better care.
Oh, I'd better not hang about.
Just reward, entrusting our security to incompetent thugs.
Another one. Dark days.
Poor tangled mass of flesh. To think one human would do this to another.
Misery, violence, and
look
death.
Where you are going.
The three pillars of our existence.
Oh, my God! And what a stench! Isn't anybody going to clean this?
Trust me, you'll soon feel much better, friend.
Another poor soul drifting off to Santiago. May you find it.
glorificandum te, qui es unicus victoriae largitor, propter merita unigeniti filii, tui domini nostri, Iesu Christi. Amen. Pater noster, qui es in celis, sanctificetur nomen tuum, adveniat regnum tuum, fiat voluntas tua, sicut in cielo et in terra. Panem nostrem quotidianum da nobis hodie, et dimite nobis debita nostra, sicut et nos dimitimus debitoribus nostris, et ne nos inducas in tentationem, sed libera nos a malo. Amen. Omnipotens Deus, Rex regum et omnium gubernator.
I thought he preached the word of God.
I fear his sermon is a lie.
I led my flock astray. It's just, I wanted so badly to believe.
We all do. Vedrò compiuta l'opera di mio padre. Requiescat in pace.
Converted woolens shall hereby be taxed an extra 100 marks on all foreign transactions.
Che bella, baby!
Front of him.
I want no part of
attempt! Run! Run! The Signoria has a call a contest to build a new municipal hall to be sited near Santa Maria Novella. Interested members of the Arte, dei Maestri di Pietra e Legname, should submit applications to their own palanquieri.
You've done well, Ezio.
What happens now?
Watch.
Silence! I demand silence! Why are you here? Why do you disturb me? You should be cleansing your home, cleansing yourself! There are bonfires to feed, prayers to be said, penance to be done! I command! You will submit! No!
Find the ambulance! It can't be far!
Ugh!
bears witness to the sacrilege that you would handle his prophet this way. Blasphemers, heretics, you will burn for this. Do you hear me? You'll burn! Show mercy.
No one deserves to die in such pain.
It's you. I knew this day would come. Please, show mercy.
I have. Ma ora, che sia il tuo Dio a giudicarti, requiescat in pace.
Silenzio! Silenzio! 22 years ago, I stood where I stand now, and watched my loved ones die, betrayed by those I had called friends. Vengeance clouded my mind. It would have consumed me, were it not for the wisdom of a few strangers, who taught me to look past my instincts. They never preached answers, but guided me to learn from myself. We don't need anyone to tell us what to do. Not Savonarola, not the Medici. We are free to follow our own path. There are those who will take that freedom from us. Too many of you gladly give it. But it is our ability to choose whatever you think is true that makes us human. There is no book or teacher to give you the answers, to show you the path. Choose your own way. Do not follow me or anyone else.
Forgive me, sir. I meant no disrespect. Sir Giraldi could see this.
Well, now, what's he doing?
As you? Sorry.
Why are you up here? Please.
Before, the pieces were once part of a whole.
Show some respect.
Hey! What game are you playing? Imbecile!
Get back here!
Laggiù! You are...
There!
Oh, you...
looks rather risky.
How can we help?
Please, sir.
Oh, in the height of passion, he's on display in my shop.
All right, then.
I'm sure I have just what you need.
Defend this vilest of criminals! He's no hero! He slays with one
alignment
for one another!
Oh, my God.
But why not just one?
Mamma mia, get up! Ciao, Bellezza!
Too much.
Thank you.
Dove faccio avere, bellissima?
Oh. I'm sure I have just what you need.
You've no business here. Leave. Come and see what my little gallery has got.
I'm sure I have a surprise.
I have devotion as here with a god partner and a doctor of evil partner.
I'm not eating.
What's the name?
Come, people. I have scores of new works from exciting young artists.
Let's be on.
You'll soon sprout fledglings if you dare!
Evil and death to
all of you!
The killer is here! Make haste, Amici! Take your families home! Remain inside with barred doors till his shadow has passed!
you still know the truth. It is around us. Signs and paintings, faces, documents. But we don't see it. See, we are blind to our own creation.
Set me free from this endless ring of time. I feel the guillotine cut my throat. The bullet hit my chest. The water fill my lungs. The blood spills out thick and red. It's time to get out. My mind is gone. Lucy, I can't wait any longer. I'm ready to go. Thank you.
few still know the truth. It is around us. Signs and paintings, faces, documents. But we don't see it. See, we are blind to our own creation. My mind is gone. Without the staff, the Tsar was powerless. He could no longer control his subjects. Revolution! Revolution!
Eve!
Look out!
Wow.
Was that what I think it was?
We'll send the video out for analysis. As soon as Desmond's done in the machine.
You okay?
He'd be able to explain the whole thing to us. If only we could ask him.
Look out!
notorious criminal's presence is suspected in our parish. Beware the infamous...
Get away from me!
I have served dukes, princes, kings!
Noble prices for noble weapons! Armor fit for an emperor! And the
what's
price...
your problem?
Thank you.
Czar? What's with him?
I am also a slave to the terror his presence breeds. But there is a strength in the numbers. Let us fight this devil together!
Well, how do you expect me to do that?
Got into you.
I have never seen a stranger man, truly.